There's a solution to every problem. And we're in this together, and I love you. And I don't want you to leave because we're here together. And we're not going to make it out alive without each other. Please don't go. Stay.
I chased away a prophecy, cause there's a side of me that subscribes to thrive in apathy. This blasphemy redeemed the seams inside of me, feeling better for the red letters and the sake of breaking from the fair weather to fulfill my capacity. When my love for anything is a mirage of joy with petty jokes and laughing. I wanted to be the next prophet, but once I got sick, I started chasing profits, performing for an audience and plotting this artifice of sacrifice and rolling dice to silence the mistress, kissing the lips of a nihilist. Every secret I've ever had is back on a discount rack for sale to a consumer that doesn't know any better, living in this fair weather. Cause I can't love anything that doesn't look like me but doesn't love like you. And I learned to love Jesus before I learned to love me. And now I can see why I have this fast pace in your face approach to grace but no self-esteem. So I desperately sing one time for the sake of payment, one time for the sake of rendering, one time for the sake of self-proclamation, but saying it's all for ministry, hindering the thinning of the petty weeks I spent writing and fighting the silence. The past doesn't change because the future tells it to. And I'm telling you, I'm selling you the swelling youth and melting skin within this dim-lit broken fist to finally bow and salute, cause I love you. And I fed a soul truth, made another excuse, because it's easier to say I love you too than to point blank say I love you. It's nothing but a broken melody, and I'm sorry, but I'm still listening, cause I was not smart enough to question this, but I was foolish enough to try. Once we get honest, it's so pretentious, but watered down is so cowardice. And I'm a little bit of both, trying to push a boulder up a mountain just to watch it fall, praying to God it doesn't fall again. Every thought that ate me alive was published for public consumption. Is there anything more pathetic than packaging honesty as entertainment? Existing extremes, feeding pain and big dreams, were the epitome of self-hate, or were the epitome of self-praise, and none of us know what love means. So darling, salt the wound so I don't forget that every moment I'm not with you is a moment I'm in regret. And I love you now, but I won't know you when I'm dead, cause our response to a generation that did too little was to do too much. Now we're both sick, cause I saw when you were drowning and I was wearing a grin. So I'll leave you now before the thick of it, cause darling, I can promise you this, I love you but I'm also sick. And I hope you can see someday this will make sense. Like back when I told you I was old, I told I'd make some money. We'll shove out another hit and call it Nicole. And every echo needs a voice, and every echo has a choice. But I didn't choose you.